wonder how many people actually walk this earth? I do. Did you know that there's actually a world population meter on the internet that runs in real time where you can see the estimated population every day? Actually, every second of every day. Our world's population is currently about 7.2 billion people. I happen to have been born in the year 2000, at the start of this new millennium. Because of this, I believe that it is my responsibility to embrace the problems of our planet's future and become part of the solution. When looking at this meteor, I realized that by the time I'm just 40 years old, our population will no longer be 7.2 billion. It will then be over 9 billion people. At that moment, it hit me. We'll have to provide decent shelter, food, and clean water for each and every one of these 9 billion people. My father's traveled around the world, and from the stories he tells, I know that clean water and productive land are quickly becoming more difficult to find. Imagine if we increase our world's population another 25%. What would our world do? I know that one of the first things we would need to do is build more buildings in order to comfortably accommodate all of these new people. What would be the cost? It takes land for these buildings, land for their waste, and land to feed all of these new people. My family has always been involved in agriculture and farming. From the earliest days I can remember, my Grandpa Larry has always said, what makes land so valuable is that they ain't making any more of it. If this is true, then we all must start looking at land very differently. Did you know that land is our most valuable natural resource? It is more valuable than the gold you wear as jewelry, the oil we use to fuel our cars. Does this sound crazy? It's not. If you don't believe me, just toss a handful of seeds into a pile of gold and see what happens. Better yet, throw a handful of seeds into a barrel of oil and see what you get. You see, oil and gold are indeed valuable, but they can only buy food. They can't grow it in a world where we add over 100,000 people per day. We must produce food in record amounts. If land were more valuable than gold or oil, I believe that we would treat it very differently. What might we do? We would indeed take better care of it. We would not waste it, we would not store our waste in it, and we would not ruin it with harmful chemicals. I know what we would do. We would treasure it and protect it. I do not claim to have all the answers, but I know that it starts with each of us doing our part. My grandfather, a retired farmer, travels around Indiana as a consultant for Clean Water of Indiana. He helps farmers learn to use no-till and plant cover crops to help save soil and improve water quality, not only for Indiana, but nationwide. He is doing his part. I have 5 brothers and sisters, and we all recycle. And our parents plant native grasses and trees in areas that experience high level erosion. We are trying to do our part as well. The burden on today's farmer to feed 7.2 billion people with healthy and affordable food is significant. Imagine a world where they have to feed 25% more people with less land. That is the reality of my generation. However, I believe that we will find another option to wear as jewelry or to fuel our cars, but the very ground we walk upon is 100% irreplaceable, and once we use it, it is never coming back. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our job as the people of this planet to do our part in taking care of and protecting the world's most valuable natural resource, our land.